You gotta be patient.
I dealt with a man a few years ago. 19 years ago. Now I can get my rights done. I worked on Wild Rice.
I'm just starting to drive myself.
Yeah.
honor and recognize our veterans that were in the military or in the service, whatever branch of service you were in. They would invite you to come around this and be a part of this circle here. What they're doing is they're being honored and recognized for the services that you've done for this country. And some of these men here were probably in the Vietnam era, and also before that. You know, if you look back into some of our families or into our community, a lot of the men went into the military. And so what we try to do is we always recognize them. When you see this person that's carrying this Eagle Staff here, he's carrying this Eagle Staff because it represents our flag, so to speak. And when they have that honor to carry that flag, it's what they see and what happened in their life when they were in the military. So what happens is that man or that person that sees blood hit the ground. They experience that in their life. And so, you ever heard of post-traumatic stress syndrome? Well, post-traumatic stress syndrome is a way to alleviate that thought or that feeling when you're a part of it. And it doesn't look at your color of your skin or how well you can dance or how much you can dance. The part is being active and being a part of the cultural respect that is given for people that went to war. In that battle, they talked about, it doesn't talk about the color of skin. So when it doesn't look at your skin color, it looks at the work that you had done for this country to keep this country free. I wanted to say about that much in this English language. Also, I want to ask you if you could bear with me a few more minutes, and it's nice to see you young people here being a part of this. So I want to say this in respects to our veterans and on behalf of our community, as well as this drum and these singers here. So I want to say that much in this English language. So I'm going to speak to our Creator and ask Him for this help and this strength and this life that we desire and ask for. So I'm going to say about that much in this English language. Say this word with me. Aho!